The 2017 International Capacity Cooperation Forum and the 9th China International Fair for Investment Cooperation will be held from November 21st to 22nd at the Beijing National Convention Center. With the theme of deepening cooperation in international capacity and boosting the development of the Belt and Road Initiative, the 9th session of the Foreign Trade Fair will invite more than 100 national leaders from over the world and heads of relevant international agencies to deliver speeches. Leaders of the China National Development and Reform Commission will give keynote speeches. Famous entrepreneurs, experts, scholars, and exhibitors of large enterprises will conduct face-to-face exchanges and negotiations on foreign investment, inward investment, and international capacity cooperation, including the facilitation of major cooperation projects. Addressing the meeting, Secretary General of the China Industry Overseas Development Association, He Jianwei, made 3 points on how to handle this year's forum and outreach. First, giving more prominence to the Belt and Road Initiative. Second, giving more prominence to international cooperation in production capacity and bilateral investment. Third, giving more prominence to the effectiveness and results of the conference. The ACIF has interpreted and shared the achievements of development through extensive exchanges, deepened the development of international capacity for the Belt and Road Initiative, paved the way for Chinese enterprises to go global, and contributed to global economic development.